Hi, Ryan Kleckner with Gun University. We're back in the Glock booth, and we're checking out the brand new Glock 19S. Wait, it's not the Glock 19S. It might as well be, though. This is the Glock 48. It is dimensionally, top to bottom, lengthwise, it's a Glock 19, the most common Glock by far, and for good reason, but it's a lot slimmer. It is a slim version of it. It is not quite as skinny as the Glock 43. In fact, it is a new frame made just for this Glock 48. It's longer than the original Glock 43. It's a little bit wider. In fact, it's the exact same frame from the Glock 43X, and there's where the X comes from in the other gun. It's a hybrid between this Glock 48 and the original Glock 43. Well, this full-size guy, we got to shoot a little bit. I really liked it. That Glock 19S moniker, that nickname it's getting, is really fitting, because that's what it does feel like, overall size, but it's just so much smaller and easier to grip in the hand, but still that same familiar sight radius, that same familiar Glock trigger, and it's very reliable and fun to shoot. So I was clearly impressed by shooting it. You should check it out.